New at 6, police say a woman overdosed on heroin in her vehicle and police found her baby strapped in a car seat crying. Cheviot officers found Jessica Waller and another woman on North Bend Road on Thursday. Both were unresponsive and Waller was given Narcan and then taken to the hospital. This morning, a judge set Waller's bond at $5,000 on a charge of child endangering.